bad. What now? Is there no peace for a dying man?
What happened here?
The ether floods made savage beasts of my companions. And those faithless orcs, I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty, but it was not us.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone, our nation in ruins. What becomes of us loyal pawns now? Sworn to a shattered throne. Fuck Waller. Fuck the dead king and his god. Fuck this withered shithole. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one has lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Of course. What do you need?
Finally, some luck. Beyond the castle walls, towards Stonehear, there is a forest, Neverturn. My parents are buried upon a bluff, nestled amongst the trees. Theirs was the only love I ever knew. I was torn from them in life. Perhaps I can return to them in death. Take my ring. See that it rests beside their bones.
May you find peace at last.
To a merchant real quick. Need to stock up. Need some potions. Oh, I got a new sword available. Then again, I have Odin's sword.
It's a dangerous world out there.
You'll not find a better price than that.
Finished, are you? The stews look funny these days. Clive.
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it.
Still. So we won. same for them, do you?
It's a dangerous world out there. Come again.
Oh, don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Clive, come to claim your just desserts. Here you are. All done?
What do you got for me, buddy? Oh, wow. A lot more. Yeah, slayed that one. Maybe I'll be ready for the Atlas now. Get this Gabbermooch, whatever it's called. Such a weird name.
Get him!
journey ends here.
Weighing you down. It is better I'll be here.
He's here to meet us. Pity they don't seem fond of visitors.
Yes.
Thank you. sir.
Weighing you down. It's rubbing me blind, you know.
Tell me, the only way to the capital
is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes,
but I don't see any dominance.
I'm not a cashier, not these ones. No flood, not yet.
Thank you.
I don't know.
Joshua, this one's bigger than the others.
And Mina, by the look of it.
Here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress. Mm-hmm.
Do this.
Thanks, boy.
Let's see if we have this.
first try.
Proportions again. 44.
Let's hope it was the last of its kind.
Yeah, let's hope. Well, I'm here. Stack up.
Whatever business you have here, see to it quickly, brother. We are expected at Drake's Spine.
Indeed, brother, indeed.
What do you want?
Mm.
investigations into Ultima extend not only to ruins such as these, but to every manner of historical entity, tangible or intangible. It is our honor and privilege to aid His Grace in this critical task.
Safe.
alive. Vipers weighing you down.
It'd better I'll be here.
To ride from here.
Have care.
Terminus.
Yeah. one.
A barricade so sturdy. To ride from here.
kill!
Better I'll be here. Stupid.
Yep. Same for him, dear.
Oh, man. He's still in that dark steel and then the world.
another S. I didn't realize how far my microphone was from me. So, yeah. That's better.
You deserve a rest.
Flames.
Too slow.
Game over.
It's over.
Ooh, got the hardest one done. I was only at 44. Now I'm at 45. Oh, that sword is mine.
Definitely not to be trifled with.
Aye, it's a dangerous world out there.
It'd better all be here.
Get all these hunts done. There's Lobo. He's still here.
You're going to try and convince me to stay, save your breath, and not put those children at risk. How the hell did that bastard get to the desert gate? Where were the guards? Come on!
That is the one. Hmm.
guess that is the one.
Okay. Straight home now.
Yeah, that looks like an S rank, alright. Oh, yeah. Gorgamera.
We're not gonna outrun this one.
Hold on.
Stay close, Tolmar.
Just move. Okay. I've been ending all my boss battles for this movie.
But it's fitting. Yeah! Get that sword, Gotterdammeron, over here, buddy.
Should have picked on someone her own size.
Let's do this. Gotterdammeron, I'm pretty sure it's mine.
Weighing you down. It'd better all be here. Jesus.
Trouble with your gear, or same fault, indeed.
Oh, so I need one more dark steel. Stupid. Oh, I gotta get up. A hunt called the Grim Reaper. Joshua, let's do this.
Fly, Ambrosia.
Single human sound. Everything about this place bothers me.
Nice, another obelisk.
City. Across the bridge, through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the Lake King's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Thank you. stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Arena. I wonder what's gonna land there.
Yep.
That's a behemoth.
Who'd be mad enough to tame such a beast?
Barnabas. Shoot comets.
This one.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
am I supposed to stop that thing? Oh, gotta be shit. Okay, I was gonna say. I'm starting all over again from the beginning. That's gonna suck ass.
Cut off for good.
Are we all just crazy long jump athletes now?
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
through that.
This gate here is open.
Thank you.
there's the ships.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
Okay.
see any other way.
Thank you.
Finally here. This section's long.
Let's hope this works.
Thank you. Torgal.
Thank you.
inside 50. Man, this section's long. Oh god, there's more. Come on.
There's no end to them. The whole bloody army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Kaiba. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Oh. Oh, nice. Yes, mid. Jill. And Dion.
Jill.
Nice. Holy. Bahamut. Boom.
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him.
Good job, Gav.
It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid. Prince Dion. It's good to see you well. So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart, and guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all. Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right?
Dudes.
You know, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished.
Well said, Gav. We have work to do.
Wow, that was awesome. Alright guys, that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for tuning in, and if you like this video, please hit the like button, share, and subscribe. Peace.